snap. Oh my God. This is why I put these in the back. I thought I secured the package, but I guess I didn't. Damn, I drive like a bat out of hell. Anyways. All right, you guys. So we got another Crumbls here. Should do like a whole series, but no. Anyways, we are looking here. I'm just going to keep going back and forth on my phone. All right, so this is the pink velvet. This is okay. As you can see, I cut with my little cutter here. Sorry, it's wet because I just washed it. Yeah, so I just cut it the four ways. I'll cut this one. Actually, I thought it was filming and it wasn't. Let me just do this one. Pretty cool, right? And I just did it, you know, this way so then I can get more out of it because those pieces be a little big. So I just want to just cut it this way. Plus, I don't eat all of these. I kind of store them in the freezer so I can always have a, if when I'm craving sweets, craving Crumbls because I'm heavy on Crumbls, I can just get it right out the freezer. All right, you guys. Another Crumbls. And I'm sure these are good. If it's not, I'll come back and let you guys know. But for the most part, let's get into it. Peace. Hi guys, this is Teresa here at TRYCHANEL5. And I am bringing you another quick review, since I only got 3 minutes, of Crumbls cookies. You guys know I am heavy on Crumbls cookies whenever I want that cheap little razzle dazzle taste. Not the full cookie. Not the full one, but just a little taste. And that's all I really need because these cookies are thick, they are heavy and full of sweetness and goodness. So you just need a little bit. It's super rich. So isn't it super cute that I got from Crumbls? It's like a little cutter. Yeah, you can use a knife, but you can take this on the go. So, and then you can do like little quarters here or thirds or whatever you want to call it. So let me pan the camera down and you guys can see what I've done. Yeah. So yeah. All right, you guys. So really quick. So let me try this first one, which is, I had to write it down, pink velvet cake. This is really, really good, you guys. Pink velvet cake is where it's at. Oh my goodness. Let's move on because this is going quick. The second one is cake batter blonde. One with the little sprinkles on there. My God, why they make this cookie so good? Next one, pink donut. That's the one that looked like a donut. I didn't cut this one, but this is their classic pink sugar. I've done this before. I've had this one before, so it just came with a 4-pack. Never disappoint. Never disappoint. Super rich, delicious, heavy, thick. You guys, go get you some Crumbls today. I don't care what they say. You got it from me. TRYCHANEL5. Go get you some today. Bye, you guys. Get you some. I'm gonna have to get in the light. That's the pumpkin caramel, raspberry, lemon, nutter butter.
Raspberry always tasted like coffee.
I know you did. You told me that. This is really good.